Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Supreme Lord has greed, has some greed. Do you understand? Do you know greed? Lobha. He has greed. That's wonderful greed. That's not material greed. Do you understand? Your material greed is your enemy. Kama krodha lobha eto trim tejet traya narkasya dvara. Isn't it? Gita. Srimad Bhagavad Gita Krishna says. Give up these three, kama, krodha, lobha, lust, greed, anger. These are enemies. If you will be captured by three enemies, these three enemies, then they will drag you to the hell. Traya narkasya dvara, they are door to the hell. But give up these three. Do you understand? But greed of the Lord is there. Lord has greed. Do you understand? And this greed is also utilized in service of the Lord. Do you understand? Yes. You should utilize this greed for the service of the Lord. How can you utilize this greed for the service of the Lord? How can you? Utilize the greed, but material greed should be given up. But this greed should be utilized for Krishna service. How will it be? How will it be utilized? Develop great sadhu sange krishna kotha ei matro chai sansara jinite ar kon bostu nai. Develop greed for sadhu sanga and hear krishna kotha. That is the greed to be developed. Do you understand? Prabhu, sadhu sange krishna kotha ei matro chai sansara jinite ar kon bostu nai. One should give up this greed of sadhu sanga. How can I have sadhu sangha more and hear Krishna katha nectar and Krishna katha from his lips more and more? There is no satisfaction in it. Do you understand? No satisfaction or truthy. Because it's nectar. The more you take, the more you hanker after it. No satisfaction. Do you understand? And once you develop this greed, then you'll be able to conquer this maya. Sansara jinite ar kon bostu nai. No other thing is there to conquer this illusory world or illusion. Only to have sadhu sangha and hear Krishna katha, nectarian Krishna katha from his lips. One should develop greed for it. You should be greedy enough. Do you understand? Yes, this is utilization of greed in the service of Krishna. Krishna has greed, therefore we have greed. Supreme Lord has greed, therefore we have greed. What Krishna has, same thing we have. Because we are eternal part and parcel of this Supreme Lord. Isn't it? Mani bansa jiva loki jiva bhuta sanatana. Eternally we are part and parcel. Now Supreme Lord, what Supreme Lord has, we have. So he has greed, therefore we have greed. But that greed should be utilized for the service of Krishna. Alright, very good. You'll make advancement in the spiritual path, do you understand? And if you misuse it, abuse it, and develop material greed, then you'll drag to the hell. It's an enemy, do you understand?